Now, it was a high-speed crash that could have killed him, but the driver boasted about his antics behind the wheel by posting photos on a website. The man, known only as Paul, crashed in icy conditions in the Ashdown Forest in Sussex. He admits driving at almost twice the speed limit without wearing a seatbelt. Polly Evans has our report.
A mangled wreck, all that's left of the car belonging to a driver known only as Paul. The pictures were posted on Sussexcarz.com, a website for car enthusiasts. It includes a light-hearted commentary in which he admits he wasn't wearing a seatbelt and was driving over the speed limit. He also writes, "Crash of 2007. I could put myself forward for this."
And does he realise how lucky he is to have actually escaped?
For Gloria Marshall, the pictures are a chilling reminder. She lost her son Aaron and daughter Catherine in this crash on the A23 in Sussex in 2004.
It just brings back the vivid image of what happened to the vehicles involved in the crash at the time, and it's painful. It's extremely painful, particularly something like this.
I believe the accident happened further along this stretch of road in the Ashdown Forest, which is a clearly marked 40 mile an hour speed zone. But Paul says on the website he was doing 70. Now Sussex Police say they want to speak to him.
Sussex Police said the website entry is highly irresponsible and that Paul was lucky to escape with his life. The pictures, they added, seem to glorify road accidents.
The internet forum, just like many other forums, is there for a discussion ground. So the pictures were left on there and people discussed his accident, and I'm sure many that have actually looked at the thread will see that not one person actually condoned his behaviour.
The majority of replies to Paul's posting were negative, including one which said, "I know someone killed there by an out-of-control boy racer."
If you were to speak to this young man, what would you say to him, having looked at the pictures?
I would want to question as to what sort of example he thinks he's setting to his friends, what kind of pain he may be causing his family with the fact that he had this escape with his life.
Paul has been banned from Sussexcarz.com, but safety group Rosper tonight said it welcomed the debate which the posting had started off. Polly Evans, BBC Southeast Today.
Now some of the